sniper fuckers!
Watch out for the snipers!
Yo guys, what's up? It's Nick. We are back on Homefront the Revolution. Probably finishing the game off this episode. I'm just gonna chuck these over there.
Hell is taking so long, things are getting a little out of control up here!
Almost there, dammit. Let me concentrate.
Dana, you are so fucking slow. Like, pick this shit up!
Casualties! You heard him. Hang in there a little while longer. I'm almost through their security.
Yeah, almost through is not good enough at this point.
Won't be long now, Ethan. Just breaking through the final layers of encryption.
Can you hurry the fuck up, Dana?
That should do it.
Brady, we got the door open. We'll meet you at Simpson's office. I'm marking it for you now. Small, hold the roof. We'll need an escape route once this is done.
Give me the ammo.
Yeah, sure, no problem. We can do this all day. Well, those of us still alive can.
Ha! Well, I can't believe I just got shot there.
What's going on out there? Answer me, hello! Damn it, will someone answer? Fuck!
All right, we're almost at the office.
All right, let's do this. Pop it open. Let's kill this motherfucker.
Simpson, you piece of shit. Dana!
Lotus, listen to
Dana,
me!
Help. Stop! Stand down! Get him over to his desk.
No, just listen to me!
Just wait! Max, get him off! We've got to help! Oh! Dana, enough!
Motherfucker, just get to your desk.
Get him to his desk. Here, I want you to read this.
And then what happens?
I'll let you go. You have my word. Brady, get on that camera. Brady, they're gonna be storming in. Get on the camera.
Philadelphia, it's time to fight back. I can't read this.
Read it, you fucking weasel.
It's insane. Don't you understand? Strike up a revolution, otherwise, but every American in the city, resistance or otherwise.
Bullshit.
Yeah? Boston, Pittsburgh. When's the last time you heard anything out of them?
You expect me to believe someone who turned on his own people?
God damn it! I didn't turn on anyone! Life's not so black and white! I use my position to do what I can! Look, there are soldiers swarming in here as we speak. If you lower your weapons, I swear, I'll do what I can to make sure they show mercy, and maybe...
Mercy? Fucking mercy?
Listen to me, my position.
What do you know about mercy?
Dana.
I know all about how you use your position. You and your boys almost killed me.
All right, Dana. No, they listen to me.
Fucking mercy!
Dana, calm down.
They listen to me.
Back then, I had nowhere to hide.
Dana.
Now.
Dana, we need him.
Neither do you.
You hear me? Dana, no! Shit! God damn it. All right, now, words ain't exactly my strong point, but, you know what? This ain't a time for words anymore. Or prayers, or hope. This is a time for action. Now, you're scared, and I get that. Now, Walker's gone, the Norks have got us backed into a corner, and you're looking for someone to tell you what to do, somebody to show you a way out. But I say, fuck that. If you want to be saved, you gotta save yourselves. You gotta take responsibility. You want your home back, take it. You want your life back, get it back. Pick up a gun, pick up a brick, fight with your fists, grit your teeth, get fucking furious, man. Cause this is it. This is the moment. This is our only chance. Stand with us. Stand with your sisters and your brothers. Stand with your neighbors. Just stand the fuck up! If you want out of this hell, we're gonna have to fight our way out. All right, we're out of time. We gotta get out of here. Let's go. We'll split up and regroup once we're clear.
This bitch just ruined our fucking plan. Like, what the hell? Can we be heroes inside a revolution at City Hall? But this bitch, she just fucking stabbed him in the... Like, if you want revenge, stabbing some dude and killing him in one shot is, like, not the way to get revenge. Like, when he fucked you up, you gotta fuck him up. You can't give him the easy way out. You might as well just let him alive, leave him alive so we can do our own shit.
Yeah, take it! Take it back!
Aftermath, new mission.
Brady, Liam Parrish made it out. Come meet us at the stash house.
Where the hell are the Nords? They're just all gone?
After all this time!
I lost control.
Right in the dragon's den. The whole country saw our message. My message!
I couldn't let him live. Not after what he did to me.
There's people on the streets, man. This is it. Uprising o'clock, baby. You know, I just thought we were gonna show him we weren't finished. I never thought we could do this without Walker.
5 long years I waited. But I finally got that son.
Anyway, it's time to fucking party. Let me tell you something, Dana. You are one sick, sick woman, but you know how to get the job done.
What have you done? You're celebrating?
Well, no shit, Doc. You saw what happened?
They're gassing the city. There's an airship spewing out gas right now. Others are getting ready. They will kill everyone.
What? Those blimps? Are you serious?
The mayor warned you. Why didn't you wait?
This isn't Jack's fault.
You've doomed us all. Why did I help you bring us to this? I don't know who I am anymore.
Hey, Doc, there's no way we could have known this was gonna...
I can help people get out. Save lives. That's all I ever wanted to do. I'm done with you.
Sam, come on, Sam!
Shit, we can't let this happen.
All right, we need to act fast. We gotta destroy the airships before they gas the city.
We have missiles. It's time to use them.
Yeah, we'll break out the SAM launchers. Spread them out to cover the city. The KPA should know we have them up our sleeve. We'll knock down the blimps before they can react.
Seems like we should split up then?
Yeah, we'll take a launcher each. Come on, let's go.
Okay, I was gonna say, why do I have a black screen? Usually it goes to this, or we just load in. Here we go! Launcher time. Take out these stupid-ass blimps. Who sends blimps to gas the city? Why wouldn't you send a fucking jet to gas the city, to drop gas canisters? Because that would have been a whole lot quicker, and we wouldn't have had time to, you know, set up SAM launchers. To blow up every blimp. Blimps would take forever. You could see them coming from a mile away. Hopefully this doesn't take as long. Whenever I fire this game up for the first time, it literally takes like 10 minutes to load me in. I'm like, what the hell? It's this crap. Drone too far.
Brady, we're setting up a SAM launcher in the Ashgate police station. Get over there and take command.
Hey, that was actually pretty good. Use some nice moves to get past those
Brady,
guys.
The launcher's coming under attack. The crew need help fast. Get over there.
Yo, I can only run over there so fast.
Brady, my launcher's been taken out. Damn Norks hit us hard.
I'm on my way to Ashgate with survivors to back you up. Hang in there.
These motherfuckers just don't die. Can I jump this wall? Thank you.
Sniper! Get to cover! Firing!
Motherfucker, pop your head up! Just defend it. That's all I gotta do right now.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
We need to clear the outpost of KPA. The airship's nearly in range.
We have to keep the launcher safe. It's our only chance. We've got armored units incoming.
More KPA incoming.
They're trying to get the launcher. Stop them.
That didn't. Oh god. Hell, this thing will blow up. Thank you.
They're fucking me up.
Protect the lock.
Concentrate fire on
their entrance.
Nork heavies, get down.
I'm not sure how much longer we can hold them off.
I'm not gonna be able to hold them off for long without any ammo. If I just throw Molotovs at this thing, is that gonna work? I doubt it. Is there no ammo here? Cause shit's gotten really bad, really fast.
I gotta get
better cover.
Copy.
Shit.
I'll do what I can to help.
I'm keeping my eye.
I gotta flex.
This
is
bullshit.
Side copy. Changing mag.
The airship's now in range. Activate the launcher and bring it down.
Launch is ready to fire! Give him hell, Brady!
Launch this shit. What is happening? Launch it! Is it really gonna go this way?
Why isn't it working? Why aren't the missiles getting through?
There's too many dusters! They're protecting the airship! We're fucked!
This isn't working. We can't get through the dusters. We need to find a way to get the dusters out of the air. Maybe that two-faced bastard Crawford can help us with that. I'd say he owes us a favor. Meet me at his apartment.
The traitor trapped. A new mission. Alright, we're just getting money on money on money right now. I really could use some ammo. I just need a weapons locker, to be honest. Buy some more consumables.
Hey,
all
Brandon,
that
come
good
on.
Crap.
Let's get to Crawford's place and see what that weasel has to say for himself.
Isn't this Crawford's place right here? How the hell did you get in front of me?
Check
Brady, help me with the door. Crawford!
Oh, Parrish, shit. You're here to kill me.
Calm down.
This wasn't supposed to happen.
I need information on the dusters.
They've been taking people out onto the streets, executing them, collaborators.
Who ratted us out?
They forced my hand. I had no choice. They knew about everything. Holy shit. They had me by the balls. I had to do it.
Where are the dusters controlled from?
I don't remember. Shit. There was so much going on. So many plans. They had complete control.
Think, Crawford. They're already gassing Hurlston.
Fucking rats. They're coming in.
Focus.
I want to help.
Tell me, how to disable the dusters, Crawford?
Get me out of the city, huh? Take me prisoner. You can protect me from the mob. I don't want to die, please!
Alright. I will get you to safety. I promise.
The Dusters are controlled from a command tower at Independence Hall.
Independence Hall.
I'm sorry for everything.
Well, I'm sorry too.
Wait, you'll take me with you?
Nah, you're on your own.
They forced me!
You made your choice. I'll leave him to you, Brady. He makes me sick.
Parrish! Fuck you! You think this country belongs to you? We weren't here first. Everyone gets replaced. The KPA is stronger than you. Get out.
Don't tell me what to do, bitch. Like, fuck you. We could have this shit solved a long time ago, but your bitch ass had to rat us out.
Okay, new plan. We need to get to Independence Hall and find this drone control tower. I'll assemble a team to get us in. Brady, you go and make sure our launchers in the red zone are in place and secure. There's no point disabling the Dusters if the KPA have scrapped our SAMs.
Okay, so... All right, let's do this.
Shit! Gas! You okay? Check your seals! Brady, we gotta end this now. Get to Lombard, set up those launchers. I'm going straight to Independence Hall. Let's move!
All right, let's fucking do this. Is this it? Is this the end? Everybody getting gassed in the streets? Like, this is actually a nice city. Like, if they didn't have all this shit set up everywhere and, like, security gates and shit, this would be a badass city. Like, this looks clean. I'd love to live in a city like this. Not this part. Never mind. Never mind. It got shittier as we moved over here. Was really, how on earth do I get to those? It's gotta be around the back here. What the hell? Oh no, wait. I got it. No, I don't got it. Where the hell is this entrance? Game? What are you smoking? Do I go in here? No. What the hell? How do I get to that? There we go. You know what? Real quick, let's hit this up. Consumables. And fill in all this. Alright, gear. Yeah, let's finish out by all the gear. Got like everything unlocked by now. Flamethrower, I guess. Let's do that. Alright. Hold on. Let me upgrade this weapon. There we go. All right. I think this is our final... I don't know, not our final stand, but our final... mission. All right, Homefront, load me in. Come on, Homefront. You can do it. Load me in. Come on, man. What the hell? Alright, here we go. Secure Hinkin Manufacturing. But it says completed, so I don't actually know what I'm doing. Hello? Homefront, what the fuck?
Brady, the SAM launchers are ready to move out. Meet up with the convoy and escort them to their deployment zones.
Oh, fucking great. Oh, God. Really? This is so stupid. Come on!
All right, our escort is here. Let's get moving.
So you're just telling me I gotta run?
Peeled for any Nork movement.
So we're just running
here. Zone is abandoned, but it's still too quiet.
Maybe they've already given up and pulled out of Philly.
Yeah, right. And maybe the KPA have abolished the American debt just for the hell of it. Keep it down. We've got a job to do.
Well, then let's go. Why are you stopped?
Copy that. I see him.
Keep the launcher safe.
What the fuck?
Shotgun!
What are we doing now? I don't even see any enemies. Oh, I see a sniper. Alright, come here, motherfuckers. This gun sucks so much. I want to save my ammo. Yo, they're just like leaving me behind. Oh fuck. Oh, I'm gonna die. Up next to me. Oh, hold on. Pack tool. Shit. A sniper. Good, let's go. Really? Are you that stupid? Actually do damage to the blimp.
Okay. This location is secure. We'll take it from here.
Alright.
Good job, Brady. The first launcher is deployed and secure. Continue with the convoy and make sure the second launcher reaches its position. We need both launchers ready if we're to pull this off. I'm glad we're dealing with the Nork's airships. They always... KPA reinforcements inbound!
Where?
Keep the launcher safe.
That out over there. There we go. Three down. Let's move. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Grab all that crap there. Try to get a quick little loot session in here. Get what I can. Become an issue. What was once not really an issue because I had so many things.
Lights up.
Come here, motherfucker.
Fuck you!
Whoa, truck, wait up. Before you get your ship blown up. Is this the next? Yes.
We're in the clear. Good job, people.
The Revolution, new mission.
Both launchers are in position and secure. Nice work, Brady. I'll let Parrish know he's good to go. You best head on over and support his advance.
Brady, it's Parrish. We're assaulting Independence Hall now. We'll get to the Duster Control Tower or die trying. We can use your help.
Come on, let's do it!
Of course, it's always my responsibility to help these idiots and...
Get rockets on that gate now! It's breached! We're in!
Follow me!
So far away.
Data, watch those turrets! Knock them out!
I'm getting status updates here on how this is going. So it'll be forever until I run all the way over here.
Wolverines! Hack tools, now!
Yeah, how do you like that, you fucks?
Alright, guys, KPA, don't want any trouble. Just leave me alone. Go. Independence Hall.
Brady, we're through the gardens. We've reached the hall. Tower's just on the far side.
Well, Parrish, I'm currently frozen in time.
I'm out of clips.
Yeah, everyone. Grab any ammo you can. We got one more push. Now get yourselves ready, then group on me.
Quickly! Those airships won't wait.
Almost there. Almost caught up. And I'm frozen in time again. This is like the 10th freeze in this episode. Like, this shit's getting out of hand.
Come on!
Why is my dude running like a weirdo?
Okay. I'm set.
Fire in the hole! Come on! Keep moving!
Alright, I don't have control over my character.
The tower's through here!
Yo, why is it... Why can't I be that accurate with this gun?
Stay with me, Jack. I can't do this without you. Come on, stay with me. I gotta figure something out.
Dana, you got this. I believe in you. We have to break. Get him up there.
It's for everything.
It's done.
You've been like a brother to me. You saved me. We've run out of time, Ethan. This feels right. I'm gonna do something good for once in my life. Make it count!
What the fuck Dana. Is she doing?
Dana, wait! Dana!
What the fuck?
Dana, no! Oh, Brady, get to the tower. Take out those dusters. It's up to you now, man.
That shit was not necessary. Why the hell do you give me explosives if she's just going to slide underneath the car and blow herself up? Oh good, we got a minute. In this lag, oh great. And I got this shitty pistol, what happened to my actual gun? I can't even-
Parrish, Brady, is anyone alive? The airships are about to drop, we're out of time.
Can't launch missiles, the dusters are still there.
I can see Brady, he's going for the tower.
Shit, we got Norks closing on our launcher! We need to fire the missiles!
Go, Brady, go! You have to bring down the dusters!
Why can't
He's
I
nearly
run?
There. Go on, Ethan! Go! Go!
What if this dude just kicked my ass? And that was the end of it. We went all this way, killed all these guys, and just the random guy in the booth fucking... just wrecks our shit. Motherfucker. You gotta be shitting me, really? He made it all the way up here? Revolution, mission completed.
Dusters are falling out of the sky! The airships are wide open! Sam's are arming!
Elm Tree firing. Following firing.
Lombard, missiles away.
Alright, Hope Front the Revolution. I believe that's the end. If it's not, I'm really surprised. Alright, so these are the credits, I would assume. Yep. But that is going to do it for the Homefront the Revolution playthrough. I know lots of people enjoyed it. One of my more popular Let's Play series of recent. And I'm happy everyone enjoyed it. I guess I could read this. Homefront: The Revolution has been in development for over 4 years, and as some of you may be aware, the path has not always been a smooth one. Several reboots, the original publisher going into liquidation, development studio changing ownership. I could go on. Thankfully, throughout all these difficulties, times keeps. I can't even read it that fast. Why is this shit moving so fast? That's so much to read. But I hope you guys enjoyed this series. It was fun. I really enjoyed it. Dark Souls will be coming back. The Dancer cosplay will be returning here in the next couple of days, maybe, or whatever. Mirror's Edge Catalyst comes out on Tuesday, so keep an eye out for that. That will be on the channel. Obviously, check out the Witcher 3 Blood and Wine playthrough that I'm doing. Probably one of my favorite games, wrapping it up for the final time with new content. So it should be... It's a fun time over there, so go check it out. I'm doing like 100% completion. We're reading books, we're reading quest information on the bulletin board. We're reading just all sorts of stuff. We're doing everything that we possibly can, every quest, every mission we can in the DLC. So head over there, check it out, and I hope you guys enjoyed. But that's going to do it for this playthrough. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you all in the next playthrough. I think the next new one will be Mirror's Edge, but Dark Souls 3, the Dancer cosplay, will make a return here in the next day or two, or maybe tomorrow, maybe the next day, I'm not entirely sure. But that's going to do it, guys, and I'll catch you guys in the next playthrough. Peace out.